Begin in hollow body position, keeping your legs straight, nice and firm, keeping your core engaged the entire time in that hollow body position. Take that kettlebell, start from your chest, and press it up as you start rocking. Nice and controlled, bring it down as you rock back, bring it up as you rock forth, and then so forth. Repeat the movement, make sure you keep that hollow body position nice and firm, keep your core nice and tight, and repeat.